Over the last few months, I have spent a lot of time looking at different website builders. In this video, I'm going to share with you my top 5 website builder recommendations. These website builders are all designed to be easy to use and to help you get your website up and running without the need for you to deal with complicated technical aspects like hosting, website management, and website security. These website builders handle all of the technical details for you, so you can just build your website and run your business. I'm Tim from RealWebsiteHints.com, and it's my mission to help you find the best and easiest ways to build great-looking websites. So I spent a lot of time evaluating these website builders, and if you find this video helpful, you can give me a thumbs up, and you can also use the links down below to try out one of these website builders for free. Those links help to support this channel and the reviews and the tutorials that I make, so I appreciate your guys' support. And be sure to stick around till the end, because I think that you'll find my last website builder recommendation surprising. So let's start with my first website builder recommendation, Wix. Why is Wix a top pick? Wix is a website builder that is easy to use and to understand. It works like a basic page layout or graphic design program. If you've ever used something like PowerPoint, you'll be able to get started with Wix pretty quickly. And that's what Wix is all about. It's all about being an easy-to-use, powerful web design tool. So why is it good? The main thing that makes Wix stand out is its design flexibility. Page layout and design is as simple as adding content elements and placing them where you want them. Wix also helps you to keep your designs consistent across your website by allowing you to set up default colors and text styling options. Having consistent fonts and colors across your website is one of the best and easiest ways to keep your website looking professional. Wix also offers some of the best looking website templates. So even if you don't want to build a website with Wix, Wix is a great place to look for website design inspiration. Along with design flexibility, Wix also offers the most options of any of the easy to use website building platforms that I've tested for adding additional functionality to your website. They have an app marketplace where you can find an app that will help you do just about anything with your website. For example, you can add an online store, create a subscription plan, build calculators to help your visitors make decisions. There are also a lot of nice options for restaurants, like special restaurant menu layouts and the ability to create reservations or add online ordering, and just a ton of other options for adding additional functionality to your website. It also has the most options for added functionality of any of the other website builders that I've tested outside of WordPress. Wix also has really good blogging functionality. One of the things that I think is important to have for blogging is the ability to have and link to different page categories. Surprisingly, a lot of the easy-to-use website builders don't have this. You just get one big blog feed. With Wix, you can add categories, and your visitors can then more easily find the type of content that they're looking for. So, what's not so good about Wix? Because of all of the design flexibilities and options, I found that it took me a bit longer to design my website with Wix. I just think that the more options that you have just leads to more building time. Wix also has you design the desktop view of your website first, and then it makes an attempt at building the mobile view for your pages. And this works okay, but it's really important that for every page that you create, that you check the mobile view of your page and make any modifications that you need to keep it looking good on mobile as well. Wix also is not the fastest when it comes to page loading speed, but one tip that I have for that is to pay attention to the add-ons that you're running on your pages. You can really speed up your site a lot by removing any unneeded add-ons. Wix is great if you like to have precise design control over the look of your pages. Wix also offers some of the best options for adding additional functionality to your website. It's also pretty good for blogging as an additional marketing tool. So Wix is great for building a small business website where you want design control and you may want to have some advanced functionality added directly to your website. I particularly like Wix for building portfolio websites because of all of the different gallery options that they offer, as well as the flexibility and design control. If you have a real creative drive and you want to have control over the layout and design of your web pages, you can't beat Wix for design freedom. You can give Wix a try for free by using the link down below this video. And if you like this style of website builder, but you want better performance, check out PageCloud. PageCloud offers a very similar page building experience to Wix, but in my testing, it produced pages that loaded a lot faster. What you don't get with PageCloud, though, are all of the additional options for adding functionality to your website. So I'll also include a link to PageCloud down in the description below. Next up is Weebly. Why is Weebly a top pick? because it offers a nice blend of being easy to use with just the right amount of design control. If you're new to building websites, Weebly is easy to use and to understand with its drag and drop builder. Some drag and drop builders can be a little bit confusing, but I found Weebly to be really easy to understand and easy to move things where I wanted to. And also, if you're looking for an inexpensive option for building a website, Weebly does offer a $6 a month plan where you can connect your own domain name. The one catch is that your website will display a Weebly ad down at the bottom, but if you're trying to keep costs down, that might be a compromise you're willing to make. Weebly also offers some of the best blogging functionality of any of the website builders that I've tested. You get to add categories to your blog, and you also get to use the same design features that you do for making blog posts as you do for designing your pages. Weebly also offers several different apps for adding functionality to your website. There's even some pretty good features for selling online. So if you have a limited number of items and you want to sell online, Weebly could help you out with that. So what's not so great about Weebly? Weebly offers some basic theme functions like choosing between a light theme and a dark theme, but if you create a completely black website like the one that I have, the navigation menu is also black. And if you switch the black to light, then the default form items change their default colors to black and then you can't see them. So the builder should either be more intelligent about light versus dark, or it should give you the option to choose the colors of your content as well as the menu of your website. And for some reason with Weebly, you also can't access the images that you've previously uploaded on your site. Every time you want to add an image, you need to re-upload that image even if it's something you've used before. That's kind of annoying. So who should be looking at Weebly? Weebly is a platform that is designed to be easy to use, and for the most part it is. It's also pretty good for adding additional functionality to your website. The ability to add an online store and decent blogging capabilities make Weebly a good choice for novice website builders that want a little bit more control, but don't want to be totally overwhelmed. Next up is Weblium. Weblium offers an easy to use, streamlined page building experience that makes building and designing your websites fun. Weblium is specifically designed to help small businesses create and manage their own websites. So why is it good? Weblium has a clean and easy to use interface. I love the inline plus icon that you can use to add content to your pages or sections as you go. All the website builders should have this. It really speeds up the process of building pages. I also like all of the pre-designed page sections that you can add to your website and modify as you like. This helps to speed up the page building process. The builder also offers some nice touches like its AI design supervisor that will automatically switch text color from dark to light depending on the background that you choose. It really helps to build your website faster when you don't need to constantly be adjusting the color of your fonts to work with the background that you've chosen. There are some other nice touches to the details of the builder. For example, when you're setting up the image focal point, it also brings up a mobile preview so you can see what it'll look like on a phone. That is so freaking cool. I love the simple, great controls for creating a unified style to your website. Set your site colors and your fonts and you're ready to go. Lots of great, thoughtful touches to the builder that help you build your website quickly and keep it looking great. I was also impressed by their tech support response. They are able to get back to me via chat in a matter of just a few minutes. This is a big help if you're new to building websites and you need some help and you don't want to have to wait until the next day to get tech support. So what's not so good about Weblium? The different themes have different styling cues that cannot be changed. For example, on the theme that I chose, the top of each section has this dot and line design feature, which can't be removed. And you can't change the theme after you've started building your website. So just be careful about choosing your theme before you get too deep into building your website. Weblium also does offer a blog, which is good, but the blogging functionality is really limited. Weblium also doesn't have much in the way of additional functionality that you can add to your website. So who should be looking at Weblium? I think Weblium is a great builder for small businesses because it's easy to design and create a website with. It has a nice balance between being easy to use and giving you enough design control. You can use the link down below to try Weblium for free. So next up is the GoDaddy website builder. And honestly, this is not something that I ever thought I would be recommending, but after trying it out, I think that there's a lot of benefits to it. The GoDaddy website builder is one of the easiest to use on this list. In fact, you really don't need to do any design to build your website. You just need to pick the design that looks good to you and start filling in the blanks. GoDaddy Website Builder is the perfect choice for local small businesses like restaurants, real estate agents, and local service businesses who want to quickly make their own website and don't want to have to worry about or think about design. The GoDaddy Website Builder is very basic to use. You just need to choose from some pre-made design page sections and then you use the form on the right to add content and fill out those sections. This not only makes it easy for you to build your website, but it also makes it possible for you to build your website using not just a desktop computer, but you can even build your full website from a tablet or phone. That's kind of cool. With GoDaddy, you can also change the theme that you've chosen after you've built your entire site. So if you want to change the look of your overall website, you can do that really quickly just by changing the theme. Along with being really easy to use, the builder also offers a surprising number of options for additional functionality. Some of the things that you can do with the GoDaddy website builder are book online appointments, add e-commerce if you use one of the higher level plans, email marketing features are included with even the base plan, so that's kind of cool. Real estate agents who need to build their own website can use a special module for connecting their MLS, IDX, and show listings right on their own website. There are also several modules for restaurants that help you display your restaurant menu, can add a link for reservations with OpenTable, or add a link to online ordering with ChowNow. This easy-to-use website builder has surprisingly good blogging functionality also, with several blog feed display options and links to your different blog categories. Also with GoDaddy, they've got a built-in tool to help you figure out your own search engine optimization. It works like a step-by-step walkthrough that shows you exactly how to make sure your site is properly set up for search engines. Another thing that surprised me with the GoDaddy website builder was its Google PageSpeed score. It wasn't the fastest of these website builders, but it was right up there near the top of the list. So that's really good for an easy-to-use website builder to perform so well. So what's not so good about the GoDaddy website builder? The biggest downside with the GoDaddy website builder is that you don't have much control over the design of your website. So if you'd like to have more control over the design of your site, GoDaddy probably isn't for you. So I think that the GoDaddy website builder is perfect if you're a busy business owner and you don't want to spend a lot of time building your website. With the GoDaddy website builder, you're able to quickly build a website that also offers great performance. It's as simple as choosing the right design, adding the content blocks, and then filling in the blanks. Even though the design platform isn't all that flexible, the add-ons and additional functionality that you can add with GoDaddy is surprising. That makes GoDaddy website builder a great choice for building a website super easily. You can use the link down below to check out GoDaddy, and they offer a free trial. If you like this style of website builder but you don't want to use GoDaddy, definitely check out Jimdo. It has a very similar website building style with a few more options in the design. All right, and now we're up to the final pick on my list here. Duda is probably the website builder that I am most excited about right now. Right from my first impression of it, I could tell that it was going to be a really cool tool. I like that the builder has a lot of advanced controls without being totally overwhelming. Duda is designed for professional website designers, but don't let that hold you back from giving it a try. I found that it was surprisingly easy to use. Duda also builds really fast websites. In fact, of the website builders that I have tested, Duda performed the best by far in Google's PageSpeed rankings and in the PageSpeed load time. Really impressive. Duda offers a great balance between being easy to use and offering powerful design and functionality features. When you're using Duda to build your website with, you've got various different pre-made page sections to choose from. You also get a good amount of control over the styling of your website on desktop, tablets, and mobile, so you can make sure that your website looks great no matter what device your viewers are using. And if you're a website designer and you want to build websites for other people, Duda is specifically designed for you. With a higher level plan, you can white label the builder with your company branding, so that your clients only see your branding and not Duda's. There are also special tools like site comments to get feedback from your clients. And if you're interested in e-commerce, Duda offers what seems to be a really well thought out solution. But if e-commerce is your main purpose in building a website, you should definitely check out my Shopify review and my video on the top website building platforms for e-commerce. I'll link to that at the top of the video and down in the description below. Duda is also designed for mobile editing on a tablet or a phone. You won't be able to build an entire website from a tablet or a smartphone, but you shouldn't have a problem editing text or making some basic adjustments to your website while you're on the go. So what's not so great about Duda? It is a little bit more complicated to use than some of the other website builders on this list. Some of the design features are designed for people who already understand website building techniques. But I do think that with a little bit of effort, most people can work with and get great results using Duda. The blogging functionality with Duda is just okay. You have some control over the design of the blog feed page and your blog post pages, which is nice. But what Duda is really lacking is blog categories. If you've got a lot of content on your website, it's great to break it out into categories, and Duda just doesn't give that for you right now. So crossing my fingers that that's something that they're gonna add in the future. If you build websites for other people, you should absolutely give Duda a try. The platform makes great websites and has all sorts of tools to help you build websites quickly and deliver those websites to your clients. If you're building your own small business website and you want more control over the design of your website, Duda strikes a great balance between being easy to use as well as offering powerful design tools. Plus, Duda makes really fast websites. If you want to see why I'm so excited about Duda, definitely check out the link down below where you can try Duda for free and see if it's right for you. So those are my top five recommendations for website builders. I think that there's something for just about everyone on this list. If you want to find out more about any of these website builders, you can check out my reviews here on YouTube or over at realwebsitehints.com. And I really want to help you find the best tools for building your websites with. And you can help me with that by leaving a comment down below telling me about what kind of website you're looking to build or what kind of functionality you need from a website builder. I'd also love to hear your suggestions on the kind of tutorials that you'd like me to build on this channel. If you found this video helpful, give me a thumbs up. And for more website building hints, be sure to hit the subscribe button. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.